grass there in the backyard, but I did not finish to clean it all because the tools that I use is cut, it's broken. And this time, I'm doing mukbang because I felt hungry. I'm doing mukbang papaya. My sister-in-law gave me a one papaya. It's big. Her plant. I'm doing mukbang because I felt hungry, guys. It's not smoked papaya. Oh, it's not smooth, it's hard. But it's not totally yellow. It's still hard to bite. But here is it already. I'm doing mukbang. It's not yellow yet, guys. Oh. Delicious. I forgot it. It's bouncing on my teeth. It's hard to show, but it's delicious. It's protein, vinegar, and soy sauce. Slice lemons to the half papaya. I can't finish to eat this all because it's very big and it's very hard to bite. I just only finished, I think, guys, the half. Mm-hmm.
My stomach is already full. The hungry is so. It's the mukbang guys, it's the mukbang guys, it's the mukbang guys. Makaluya ng mukbang at hindi ah. This mukbang is your body weight because it's very hard to bite. You need a strong on your teeth so that you can bite. It's hard. My body is getting weak, guys. Seems like I did of energy. In biting this papaya, it's hard to bite. But it's delicious. Especially there's a partner sauces and vinegar. It's delicious. Oh, see? Ah, boy. Updated for my next video. Bye!